our idea of user-friendly nuclear weapons. On the whole score of proliferation, we're always hearing plenty about the dangers posed by the Irans and North Koreas of this world. But as we're about to see, while all that's been going on, the US itself has been quietly beavering away on a program aimed at completely upgrading its nuclear arsenal, including the development of tactical weapons, mini nukes that could be used on the battlefield. Tom Cooks reports.
I am going to assume that for the foreseeable future, we are going to need to retain nuclear weapons, and that we're going to need to retain the capability to sustain and, if necessary, modernize them.
Is the US right now developing new nuclear weapons?
Right now? It's in the process of developing a replacement of its entire stockpile.
How has that affected the talk in the administration about arms control?
Well, you're assuming that there's talk in the administration about arms control, which there isn't. And frankly, this program is not well known outside of the United States at this stage. It's not even all that well known within Congress.